Okay, guys, it's Kisby with CardCollective.net, and we're about to do some 2013 draft. Now, we have ripped a ton of 13 draft. Probably, I can't even tell you how many cases. We use it, we do a lot of hit drafts. We do hit drafts, and this is it's four autos, and the base in color is a draftable spot. So, because of the potential hit power in this and the cheapness of it, it brings the price down when we add heavier boxes like Immaculate or Strata, things like that. So, that's why we have the Prism. We usually have like Contenders Baseball and Bowman Inception, but that all gets added. So now we're out again. But we've pulled two Chris Bryants. We probably did about 8 cases of this in the last 2 months. But that's for doing in hit drafts and personals. And we have not pulled any Carlos Correas. Two Bryant autos. No Correas. One Byron Buxton auto, and that was out of blue. We pulled two Aaron Judge autos, two Mookie Betts, three Jock Petersons. I'm trying to remember all the other big ones. I can't remember all the rest. I can't. I'll know it as I go through them. There's another, Polanco for the Phillies. Or Pirates. One of those key teams. Auto. Oh! $50 auto coming, I bet. Right there. That guy. Oh, the other one. The other Matt Duffy. Yeah, when you hear that noise, it's an order. Clint. Now that's the first one of those. Have we pulled one of those, Lethal? Jeb? Yankee, his cards are only going to go up. Yeah. I think that's the first Frazier auto. And he's a Yankee, so you know he is now a Yankee. It's either a Matt Duffy or a Garcia or a Raul Mondesi. Duffy, Garcia, Mondesi. Oh, the other one, Dustin Peterson. That's only the second one of those we pulled. Which I think he's a, what, Baltimore? Ellsbury's gotta go. Red Prism auto. They still honor these, by the way, even though they're expired. We've had several in the room. Pulled his auto tonight. Nobody drafted it. It's in the giveaway box. A-Rod's got to go. Wait a minute. Just about dropped a little bit of ours. Nice. Carlos Correa. Don't get a lot of these. Aroid. That's $5. $5, $10 right there. That Correa. Oh, that's right, Greg Bird. Is this a Yankee here? Atlanta. I'm not familiar with Jason Hirsch. I don't think he's Atlanta anymore, though. Just... big money. Hunter Renfro is a redemption 2 auto. Pulled a ton of this guy's auto. His, Verlander's auto's in here like a ton too. Tiger, now a red. Oh yeah, we pulled 4 or 5 Jose Abreu autos. His is pretty common. It used to be a $50 bill. I don't know what it's worth now. There's a Yankee, or it was a Yankee. Is he still a Yankee? Reese McGuire, no longer a Pirate. Another Tiger. Oh yeah, we already saw him. Gallo, we've pulled 0 Gallo autos. Or have we pulled one? One or none, I can't remember now. Franco's autos in here, we've pulled several of those. Oh, I thought that was going to be a Bryant. The Bryant base in this is pretty rare. Oh! Hey! There it is! I picked the right box for the Yankee collector. See, you can have fun with $40 boxes. You don't have to go $250. I'm screening this one, even though we've got them. Yeah, McGuire. I got his auto this week. Or 900. Ah, we got a box of mint coming too. It's delayed in shipping. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. We don't have the big boys for that. Austin Meadows is another good catcher. Or is he outfielder? Outfielder for the Pirates. Well, there you go, man. Let me get this. Yeah, I am not impressed with the mint. I mean, it's not terrible. All right, John got your order. Let me print this here. Let me print this right here so I can. All right, Kevin, I got your right address here. Perfect. I'm going to put your address in with your cards. So we don't screw up. Oh man, the video's still rolling. I'm just gonna keep going with the one video. No, thank you. Random toy check! Been dying to do that all night. I need a new toy for my desk. Is that Jon Snow? No, that's not Jon Snow. Is that the chubby guy? Oh. Yeah, you're right. It is. He can't stand up. Yeah, before he became crippled. I think you're right on that one. He can't stand. I have to prop him up, so it must be. Box one, which was actually box four, that was numbered box five. Robert Osuna's auto's in this, by the way. I think Correa is the rarest of the autos. Oh yeah, gotcha, Jeb. Time for a martini. pulled a ton of Micah Johnson's autos. We pulled quite a few of these Vincent Velasquez as well. Velasquez. But his sells were about 15 to 20 bucks. Oh, San Diego. Okay, it's one of these boxes. I'm not going to topsy-turvy him. Addison Russell. Wow, I didn't remember him in there. Hey, we haven't pulled his auto in quite a long time. Probably since the first case. 49 out of 100. Now, he's athletic now, right? Pulled several Jonathan Gray autos. He's quite popular. Common. Draft day. Auto 100. Pull a ton of this guy. Another color auto, though. Auto 100. Chad Rogers. Yeah, 29 is the 14. There's one less auto in it. But still, 40 bucks, can't beat it. 30, 40 bucks. And these sell, too. They sell pretty decently. And you can make your money back on most boxes. Ah! He's a good auto to get. I'm not flipping. Another color auto. Damn. 52 out of 75. Michael O'Neill. I think he's a Yankee. I think he's a Yankee. Or is he a Met? Is he a Met or a Yankee? Yeah, it's very rare. One color auto in a box is... Look at that auto. That's a freaking hot auto. I mean, that's like best auto you're going to see. There's a Tiger. I think he's a Brewer now. Daniel Winkler, not related to the Fonz, or is he? Out of 100. Man, you got some color. There's way more color in the 14 prism than the 13 prism. Just to let you know. But you get one more auto and the Bryants. The Schwarbers are in that one. So it depends on which cub you're going after. We just got a case of this, and this is going gone. Correa. Bradley, refractor, or prism. What did he do? Oh yeah, he got three. No, he only got... He got three color autos. Yeah, that's right. Three, yeah. Yep. Not four, but you got three. Not the biggest autos, but still. Let's see what we can do in the box two. Ow. Oh, yeah. These make the best hit draft filler, you know, make just a little hit draft filler because of the cheapness and the amount of hits and the power of the hits at times. Oh, he's in 14 too? Yeah, why wouldn't he be? Because in 13, he was just an insert auto, I think. Oh, no. No, it wasn't an insert auto. I think that's the Correa. Oh, there's the Ben Verlander we've been waiting for. It's got like a weird color, just out of 100. I only got a bunch of his autographs from this. It's not even funny anymore. You're gonna make me flip, aren't you? Wow, these aren't very common. Ref Snyder, no trouble with the curve. Press clippings. Ref Snyder slugs a grand slam and carries the day with six RBIs. 17 out of 100. These are not very common. Okay. New. It's weird. Normally, these don't turn upside down floppy like that. These boxes they have. Another Correa. I don't ever remember pulling this card because, I just don't remember it. Riley Unroe? Pulled a bunch of Alex Yarbrough, though. Prospect for the Angels. Oh my gosh! It's not even funny! But it is! Nice. Carlos Correa, Miner's Gold, Prism Refractor. There's a few dollars. Andy Burns in the butt. Toronto third base. Not familiar with him. Lucas Giolito. Uh-oh, is that gold? Don't get much gold in this. Right in front of a Correa? What the fudge? What the fudge? What? Dude, I send that in to get graded. What? I've never seen that. What the? They don't have... That's never happened in all those cases. They don't have inserts and stuff. Maybe it was like find the gold ticket. Google it. I'll Google it here after the break. I'm screening it though. Was this supposed to be an auto, maybe? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. No. It's the Greenland, it's the Goldland Explorer. Oh! Getting crazy with the cheese whiz. What's weird is I saw there was a blank back card when I was opening it, too. But I didn't think anything about it. I'm just like, maybe I'm not seeing all the card, you know? Well, I don't even think that gold design's in this, though. I don't even think that's in this. Oh, it does. Okay. It does look like the gold variation card. Ah! With the sideways, okay. See, I thought, if you look, the pattern's not even the same, though. The angle and everything. Unless there is a insert. Yeah, see? The angle's wrong. The angle's wrong. This is the same card right here. Just different, not wrong color though. But I mean, they don't change the pattern for the base, you know. Unless there's an insert. It could be an insert. Which I don't remember there being an insert like that, though. There's one of their inserts, the draft hits, and it's got that three-dimensional look to it. Ryan Stanky, all night long. His wife couldn't take it. And there's a prospect signature with the dipples. Man, the dust on this stuff just always makes me sneezy, itchy. And there's the miner's gold patterns, more dimples. Wait a minute. No, there's the draft picks. Oh, that's common, duh. Draft class, Hunter Dozier. Come on, big dog, another Correa. No. Well, built the vote. We will know. Never. You're dirty. Sell it on eBay as a 101. Draw Chris Bryant's picture on it. Only the second one of these we pulled. Because I tried to say it the other night. Oh, man, it's scratched, too. Yeah. Michael Lakazuguski. Out of 75. 69 out of 75! You join the dinner club for two. Dinner club. We're gonna have to do, you know, we're gonna have to like be serious about the dinner club and give away something.
Ooh, yeah.
I don't think I ever remember this auto. Philip Irvin? Cincinnati outfielder? Out of 75? 8? Again, two color autos already. Or is that three colored autos? I don't know. Yeah, two colored autos in this box. Third auto. Second color. Another redemption. Can you get your Matt Duffy $50 bill? Raw Mondesi red. It's not bad though. That's not bad right there. I top loaded it even. Red out of 100. So again, three colored autos. So you got two boxes with three autos of color. Well, in America, we don't say of color anymore. We say this box had lots of rainbow variety. Got to be PC. 28 out of 100.
Oh, I got you. Okay.
Now, let me move your cards into your box, and then I can open these other two. Yes, thank you. Thank you for the prison breaks. They were a ton of fun. Like my wife. Alright, so... John, you are up. I was gonna say Jeb's wife, but I don't think he's in the room anymore. I mean, he'd probably get mad at me talking about his wife. I kind of like the pattern. I like the pattern a little bit better than this. It's more colorful or flavorful, I suppose. The football finest is, well, I like the football finest. It's formatted similar to the baseball finest, you know. What year did we got? I forgot. Oh, the 15, yeah. I mean, that's got... Yeah, 2015. That's got the Mariota and the Winston autos. Our rookies. Yeah, there's less cards in this. That's why it's $10 cheaper or whatever. But I think there's more... Not more color. But the more spectra of autographs, more names in the autos, I guess. You know what I mean? I don't see as many repeats as I do in 13. Yes, and the dropping of the guaranteed auto is the real reason. And I think there's stickers in this one. I think there's more stickers. But way more color. In fact, I'm not even going to sleeve them till the end. See? But I like the way... it looks almost the same. It just has a different pattern to it, really. But then they switch it back to this is not an insert, this is the base, and it looks almost, it's got more of the photo in it. Your first hit, by the way, is Luke Weaver for the Cardinals out of 150. And he's on card. Matthew 19:16. Yes, and there are Griffies in this, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, there are more. There's legacy folks in this, which there's not in the 13. But that's the main reason we're switching to it. We've treasure hunted the crap out of 13. Let me take a peek at the checklist here. But I like the... Hey, that looks a lot like that card you pulled. That gold card pattern. Oh, yeah. Honor... No. If you look here, honored selection autographs, they're by themselves. Griffey, Strawberry, Buxton, Correa, Palmero. Here's some dual. Damn, I want that card. I might just open a box of this for myself. Oh, we pulled a Carlos Rodon auto out of here already. Probably one of the better ones. AJ Reed and Derek Fisher autos. Brandon Finnegan, nice. Now a Cincinnati Red. First pick of the Royals. First player to play in the World Series of College World Series and the World Series of Baseball. I just saw Michael Wacha fly by. I grabbed three cards. Jordan Schwartz. Oh, he's in here. Glacius. Oh, gosh, look at that. This card is straight where the other one's curved. The other one's got a little curve to it. Miners Gold, Correa, and this is a refractor or a prism. It says prism. When they're not a prism, it's blank under the number. Adrian Rondon, that's out of 149. Jorge Soler. Aaron Brown, Phillies. He was doing good last year, I think, out of 100. Jorge Soler, top 100 prism. Out of 100. Wow, that's out of 100? That's a rare insert. Out of 199, Spencer Adams for the Chicago, I believe, White Sox, right? Press proof. Now, I don't get what the press proof is all about. We pulled a Luis Severino press proof auto. Press proof looks like it's the lowest numbered of them. The 190 out of 199s. Damn, what's that? Chris, is that Chris Bryant? I can't tell who the top person is. Soler? Is that in here? I think I just saw Daryl Strawberry. Man, I want that Tiger one. Derek Hill. I just saw Kyle Schwarber. Oh, that's Baez. Well, he not no Cub. Don't they know better? They can't go back in time and reprint these cards. Yes, we pulled... Oh, I have a Midnight Ink card. I'll show it to you. I drafted it in the draft. Let's see if I can find it. My silver pack hits. That came... Oh, no, that was a different box. Here it is. This came out of it. Look at it, it's crazy. These are all cards we've pulled, that I pulled in my own breaks. We do the... yes, I think it was out of 100. I join the hit breaks too often, I think. Some people are starting to get mad. What do you think? What do you think, Lethal? Bradley Zimmer. Out of 149. Oh, Justin Twine, the Miami. I have that card in my pile. I just don't think that... I get lucky sometimes to get first pick. Hey, I actually buy into them. I don't just take the spot. I pay money for it. Because, you know, I can't afford to eat spots. I just started breaking full-time last week. This is our 8th month breaking Hard Collective, but we're only doing it 3 nights a week, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. As of last week, we are now 5 days a week. Whoa! I can say I don't know him. Did you really? Yeah, I don't know that guy. I collected a lot when I was younger, but then Conforto, Nola, I didn't start back up till a couple years ago, like one or... That's nice. One of your autographs that are coming is very nice. It's not Chris Bryant or Schwarber nice. It's more Alex Jackson nice. Taylor Sparks, wasn't she on the singing show American Idol? Oh man, that stinks. Well, oh, 20 out of 75. Those look cool. I like that pattern. It looks like a truck, and you know, the thing you put your foot on a truck. What do they call that? That pattern? Trey Turner, there you go. We'll put that in a sleeve. I have to sleeve some stuff. Oh yeah, that is funny. As I can't control randomizer. Like Easy's funny whenever he gets like 12th spot. Dude, don't hate me. I can't control it. Diamond pattern, yeah, diamond die cut. Why do I sleep some and not the other colors? How about a Alex Jackson purple? I think that's out of 149. 149. Diamond cut pattern, yeah. That's nice. Top prospect of the Seattle Mariners, 49ers. Ryan, don't know you. Connor Joe? Let him right there, Connor Joe. Oh, what? I thought we already had three autographs. Max Pentecost. No longer a Toronto. I think he's now in Pittsburgh, right? Or Yank. He went somewhere this trade season. So another diamond cut looking thing. I guess it's not quite diamond, is it though? Alright, let me sit up straight. It's probably why I have back problems right now. So you should have six autos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You got a bonus auto, and I bet you it was... Well, I don't know. That one. You bought three boxes of these? For me? You did? Oh. I don't remember. Okay, cool. It don't matter. Once we get to a certain size, yeah. Once we get to a certain size of shipping, it's all the same. I'm gonna open a box of this for myself. Now, I don't know if that's the true on Canada, though, Cal. I don't know if that's the case with Canada. It goes up quite a bit per every pound. Every pound in Canada goes up. Yeah, it's not the same, because I can't do the, yeah, once I get, dude, I can fit 50 pounds to ship to California. It's about $10. As long as I don't have to go to a large flat rate. I'm from Missouri. I'm from Michigan, but I'm in Missouri now. South of Kansas City on the Joplin, Missouri. Detroit, yeah. What school in Detroit? Damn. I don't know what schools are in the what's that one? There's the Detroit one. Wayne State, yeah, Wayne State. That's the one I was trying to think of. That's where which the running back went to. That doesn't. Wayne County, right? Isn't it? There's another one either. The running. They just cut him. They just cut the running back. What's his name? The Lions. The Lions cut him. Joyke Bell. Joyke Bell went to Wayne State. This is my personal box, by the way. Look what I got. Woo, baby. I forgot this was mine for a second. Luis Ortiz, not familiar with him, press proof. Jays didn't release Dalton Pompey. He's still on their team. He's doing good. Ish. He gets hurt a lot. They did release him? No. I think he's in the minors. Yeah, he's in the, you're thinking of that other guy that failed his drug test. Yeah, he got released and the Mets picked him up. You guys want to go three ways on an immaculate? Mark Zagunas. I think we don't, we're not getting a case of it. I think we're getting 2-3 boxes. When we had to pre-order the basketball was when we were still starting and our allocation wasn't as big, so we couldn't get as much of it. But we're getting a few boxes. Yeah, the allocation business is tricky. It's, you're allocated, if it's an allocated product, oh no. Oh yeah, you did? A basketball product? Taylor Sparks. Man, I care about that one. Derek Hill. Man, I want his auto. I don't care. Just give me the auto. Byron Buxton Gold. Certified football. Okay, cool. Oh, Ben Revere. I did not know. He was a Minnesota Twin. He, where's he at now? Oh, AJ Reed. Red AJ Reed. Conforto color. Hey, I grabbed a good box for myself. And I'm not even going to pay for it. It's the... Oh, baby. Uh-oh. Get some DPs in the middle of the night. Now, where did that come from? Wow, that's trippy. Whoa, that's trippy. I got it? No one wants DPs. There isn't another pick. Dick picks.